On Monday, I became a father. Never actually said that before out loud, and it still kind of astonishes me. I am a dad, I have a son, and I want you to meet him. He was 7.2 pounds at birth, and he is sweet and soft and healthy, and I am beyond happy. Imagine them all together, arms around each other, smiling and laughing and watching, looking down on us. Happy to know that their love is alive in me and in Wyatt, and that our family continues. New life and new love.